Hi guys, welcome to Cummins. Today I'm extremely delighted to give you, for the first time ever, an exclusive insight in our Mercedes-Benz battery production. Cummins is the competence center for our global battery production network. It consists of 9 factories in 7 locations on 3 continents, and we're investing around 1 billion, a little bit more than 1 billion euros in this production network. This factory plays an extensive and concentrated role in our electrification offensive, where we produce in the next couple of years more than 10 EQ models and a huge variety of hybrids and mild hybrids. And producing a battery is an extremely complex production process. This line here is 170 meters long, and what we are doing here, we're bringing 384 cells together and we welded together the contacts with a tolerance of only 2 micrometers. Strategically, it is very important to continue our battery production. But in these challenging times, what is even more important is the safety and the health of our employees and our colleagues here at the shop floor. Our plant management developed several measures to ensure health and safety, for example, wearing masks. And because of the dedication and the commitment of the team here, we were able in these challenging times to continue battery production. Since its foundation, we have produced 500,000 batteries, mild hybrids, hybrids, and batteries for electric vehicles. And very soon, we will surpass this number in an annual production volume. So, that's it from Cummins for today. Hope to see you soon, and hopefully next time personally.